making my mega rhino, and I was super excited because, like, here's the story. I'm trying to make a mega right now. I have all the rhinos I need to make it mega, and this is my last neon, and then I just needed to age up the neons, and then I can make it neon. I will make a video on that, like, if you want. I probably will anyway. And so I'm really excited to make it mega, and this is where I make it neon. So, like, usually people be, like, really slow doing it, but, like, I do it really fast because, I just decide to, surprisingly. Yeah, see, I tried to explain why I'm doing it. Didn't really know how to say it because I wanted to be quick. And then I literally just started doing it, like, after I say this. Yeah, don't know why I'm explaining it. It's in the title of the video. So that's the first. Here's the second. I'm really lucky because this one was a neon ride. I wish, like, all of them were, like, normal neons. And then I just had this neon ride one because, like, that'd be super awesome. But then, like, I don't think anyone would do it because, like, yeah, you know, why not? And I named it Ruby because that was one of the names that I really liked, and I think it matches a rhino, to be honest. So here I'm just naming it in fonts because it's cute. I was thinking about putting butterfly, like, emojis beside it, but I think that would tag. I just can't spell. Look at it in the chat. But anyways, that's it for today.